Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to add terms and condition on Wix. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to unmute. So first of all, open your site editor and click on menus and pages and click on add page, blank page, and give the page name here terms and condition. And click on done and click on this three dot icon and click hide. So you have to create a new page called terms and condition and you have to hide the page and now click on add and text and now select the text from here. I'm going to select in paragraphs and dragging this to my terms and condition page. And here you have to put your terms and condition text and you can make it a little bit larger. Okay, after that click on menus and pages and click on home page and go to the footer section of your home page. And I want to add terms and condition to my footer, so I'm going to copying this text from here and pasting it here, and I'm editing the text, giving text here terms and condition. Okay, and I'm selecting the text and I'm clicking on link and select your page, which pages, click on this drop down and from here select terms and condition page and done. And now I'm going to preview this site. Okay, now I'm in my website home page footer section and here you can see terms and condition. I'm going to clicking on it. And then here you can see my terms and condition page has been opened. So this is how we can add terms and condition on Wix. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe how to unmute. Thank you for watching.